execution date for Georgia's only female death row inmate is set. Kelly Renee Gissendanner is scheduled to die by lethal injection on February 25th. She was convicted of killing her husband in 1997.